What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the Irish Geordie channel. Now, today is the All-Ireland semi-final. Dublin are playing Mayo in Croke Park. Throw-ins at 6 o'clock. Currently, it is... Let's see what time it is. It is nearly 3 o'clock. We're just about to leave the house. We're going into the local GAA club for a few drinks, I think. And then we're going to head into Croke Park. So, today, I'm just going to share my experience and vlog for a bit. Show a bit of the match reactions. And, yeah, let's just get straight into it. Right, just out of the taxi now, walking down Jones Road into Croke Park, finishing the GAA club as well. Just heading to Jones Road, I'll film more when we get in, but yeah, that's it for now. Pretty close to where to say. Goals in front of us. They've come over here for the water break as well. So it's great. Unfortunately, we're all up on the hill, but you know, beggars can't be choosers when it comes to the tickets. So, yeah, game on. Welcome to Mayo team.
We remember Father PJ Nyland, a Salesian priest who died during the week. Father PJ was chaplain to the Mayo senior team for many years until COVID prevented him from saying Mass. He was from Spring Hill, Ballyvarry, County Mayo, and he never missed a Mayo game.
Sure.
our points up at 10 minutes. Mayo have been quite sloppy. Missed about three good chances. And Dublin just penalised them. So, yeah, it should be about 4-3, but it's 4-0 at the moment.
What a break. It's all out of market.
I wish I was neutral, but you know, half prevail. The shaking here is me shaking my legs. This is just insane. I've never seen Mayo fans be more excited in their lives, but you know, hopefully in 25 minutes, Dublin will be on their way to the final. We'll have to see. Wow. Wow is the only word I have to describe this. So Dublin lost. Dublin's like whatever 47 win streak it was in the championship is over now. Semi final against Mayo. I didn't really feel much after the game last night. I didn't really feel like, you know, it's sort of like a family member dying, you know. I've been to every championship game I could the past 6-7 years, and then that was just the end of it. You know, I really didn't expect it. Dublin really were just a disgrace the second half. End of extra time, got, I think it was 3 black cards. That's not the Dublin way, it really isn't. Yeah, but look, fair play to Mayo. They better go out and win it now. But I can't really see them winning against Kerry. Now, we all said that against the Dubs, you know, without Killian O'Connor or Shea Mullen. But, yeah, look, I really have no words. It truly is just absolutely insane. Mayo finally beating the Dubs, but I think Kerry would have rathered us in the final. You know, there's always going to be an asterisk over the 2021 final if they win it. Anyway, it wasn't Dublin. They'd want to beat us, but yeah, it really is insane. Look, today was a bit of a different video. I have the Newcastle kid on, just lost against West Ham. Yeah, bit of a crap weekend, really. But look, yeah, a bit of a different video. Hopefully when the league starts again, January, February, we'll make some more videos if you guys like this one. But this is just insane. Of all the one match I go and I film and I vlog, you know, that happens, it's really just insane. Yeah, so that's just going to be it for today. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.